Ethan's taking way too long in the bathroom. Let's just walk up here and rest for now.
What if we get lost? And yep. Ian might be trying to find us.
It's not my fault. It's not my fault in the babysitter.
You lost Ian and Dominic. It's our job to find them.
It's not my job. Straight up. You're blaming me for your mistakes. I ain't done nothing.
You started the team?
I don't care about the team. I'm not here to babysit you. I hold mine, and why can't you guys hold yours? Why can't you guys hold your own? Don't think. Tell me. Why can't you guys hold your own? Fault that we lost Dominic and Ian?
Yeah, it is, because you left Ian.
What do you mean I left Ian? You're the one who was with him last.
I wasn't with him in the bathroom.
That's not what I was referring to. The point was that you were with him when he went to the bathroom, and your job is to stick with him. Like, my point is, though, I'm not supposed to watch after guys. I'm here for one reason, to find out if I kill my brother or find him. Okay? I'm not here to watch you, baby. Okay? I'm not your babysitter. I'm not here to baby like your mama. You know, maybe we should split and look for him, okay?
Okay.
Dom. Come on, Dom. Dom, come on. People are already dying.
Guys already?
Yeah. I don't know if he's alive or dead or what.
Listen, all you've got to do is stay calm. Wait a minute. Why did I get it? I got it. Where's all of... We're already broken. So, like, it's fine. So, you lost one of your guys, I understand. But here in this park, you just gotta understand that things happen. I know you know that. We'll find your guy. Just all you gotta worry about is staying alive and finding those guys who took the blood. So, where's your other guys?
Did we all split up? They're probably somewhere else on the trails.
Why'd you go by yourself?
I don't know. Just did.
Make sure you don't do that again. I want you to meet up with one of my other staff members. He's new. He's a new CIT. We never had this conversation. I'm not supposed to talk to you during this camp, okay?
Yeah.
Go talk to him. I think he's actually at the boathouse. So we're gonna walk up here, and he should be just around the corner up here.
Yeah.
Just so you know that I want you to not worry too much about the safety of the people at the camp. That's why we have guards here. That's why we have staff members.
You shouldn't need a guard.
Welcome to Resica. A year ago, I was kidnapped.
Why is the stuff still open then?
Well,
why'd you open up a new camp?
I didn't open up a new camp. It just so happened that I came back here to work because who doesn't like working at the best camp on Earth? Yes, it might be a little scary, but I don't know.
None of it adds up.
Well, they opened it up again because of the money. People always want to come to a haunted or, crazy camp, right?
Yeah.
Well, this is our new CIT, Colin. He'll be here at the boathouse. He's actually going to stay watch. Basically, the main thing is I want you just to stay safe. Don't go down. Don't go anywhere on the lake.
Okay.
Stay off the side. Stay on the side of the lake. Don't go on that side, okay? Over there is where it gets dangerous. Okay? I know you're determined, but we want to make sure that you stay safe and you don't get into things that can be very dangerous for you. He's going to be guarding the lake, okay? Don't let him get down.
Okay, I will.
I'll be back. Actually, I need your help with locking up his feet. Dave, please, don't get down.
Scooty says I'm doing what I want. I'm gonna find them.
Boys, they're so tender and meaty. I'm gonna kill you. Would you like that?
Try me.
Try you? All right then. Let's go.
Not today.
Always so much fun about dirtying my own hands. Go down easy!
Why?
Why'd you back to easy again?
Why'd you do it? Why'd you do it?
Kill him!
No!
Ethan! Ethan!
Get back!
No! Don't kill us! No! You hold him back! I'll do it! I'll do it! Yeah, he would have.
Who would accept a murderer? What hospital would treat?
What about us?
Killer.
What about us? What about us? Remember when you knocked me out? Remember that?
Yes.
Who treated me? Yeah. You didn't forget either. It's a shame. I used to like the Coppock boys.
You betrayed me
by making me kill my friend. Now it's you.
Scariest dream I ever had.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just need to go back to sleep.